Okay, this is February 5th. This is a new camera, so the autofocus on here, I'm not used to manning this really well, but it's February 5th. If I hold it here for a long period of time, it'll focus, but it's February 2016. It is 8:48 a.m. out here in West Tennessee. My generator, my little solar generator. I'd like to have three of those. Got my little pen. And look at how they've sprayed the skies. Look, you can see the X. You can barely see an X up there. This is part of the Agenda 21 thing about, you know, they can spray anything they want in the skies. People don't care. They don't even look up anymore. Oh, look at the clouds with the jet fuel. And I swear on so many of my videos on Ozzy Man 1203 on YouTube. I mean, I swear on them because, you know, it gets so aggravating that there's so many stupid people out there. And they look at this. I'm going to try getting on that site Seen As or whatever it's Seen Something. Because Facebook, with all the cussing and all the bullshit I've been putting on there because of the illegal criminals in Washington, D.C., they're murdering us and people don't even realize it, or they don't care, or a combination of all of it. But, yeah, look at some of the sky up here. Let me see, I zoomed out. I can't see the sun in the corner of my eye, but you can see all that stuff spread out. None of that. There's not one cloud in the sky, just so you know that. There's no clouds in the sky, unless you call them chemical clouds, because that's what they are, they're chemicals. They, at nighttime, they spray. See, now, this is about, we're about 12 miles out of Jackson, Tennessee. Mississippi River is about 45, 50 miles west that way, that direction. So they spray this close to the Mississippi River, and then as it comes out, you know, in the light, the dark of night, you know their deeds by what they do, and they do it during the cover of night. Well, then you gotta know that it's not good. And this is what, look, I call them spray bastards, okay? I don't know if I can see on here with the sun in my eye. There's a spray bastard up there right now. With this camera, it's good. I can zoom in on them better, but like I said, I can't really zoom in out here with the sun. It's right in my corner, the corner of my eye, and it's reflecting on the back of this viewfinder. But it's right by the top of the tree up there somewhere. Somewhere in that area. Yeah. They're spray bastards because, you know, they don't have a father. They're dogs. They know what they're doing. None of they would be a fool to tell you they don't know what they're doing. They're spraying stuff in the skies. They've been doing it since the 30s or 40s, and it's just getting different formulas. But when a chemtrail is up there, it'll be a line that'll stay up in the sky. It's spread out, and like I said, it's covering the sky because they want to keep that real evil thing called the sun, which is what brings life, and they want to get rid of life on this planet. So, people need to wake up. Excuse me, sorry. So, this is the first video I'm going to put on that site because Facebook, let's face it, that's an NSA-controlled book of faces, basically. And this other one, seen as or whatever it is, I'll correct it on the next video I make. But this, just to let people know that's on that site, I try to put these videos on of the chemtrails, that they're spraying and killing us all. Yeah, I point to this at people whenever I've gone to the store, my wife and I go to the store, I'll say, you see that stuff? Oh, I was always wondering about that. And then I try to explain it to them, and they look at you with that chemtrail gaze, you know, that fluoride gaze. Oh, yeah, so... You know, when they die, start coughing up blood, I'm not going to say I told you so. I'm just going to tell them to get this, just stay the hell away from me. Okay, this should be long enough. That's the skies in West Tennessee.